Near the greenhouse, we've got some wireframe compost. And what happened is some of what went on the compost last year were old overripe tomatoes. And you can see some of them have grown up out of the side of the compost. We've got this extra tomato patch we didn't plan on this year.